high pressure over us right now, giving us that light breeze. It's going to be moving out of here very quickly. The next storm system rolls in probably around sunset tomorrow evening, around 6 o'clock or so. We'll start to see some rain. Snow, though, in the Twin Cities, western and northern Wisconsin. So you have travel plans there. Plan accordingly. We will be dealing with wind and rain tomorrow night and throughout the day on Sunday. The winds pick up tomorrow afternoon, 10 to 20 out of the east, so cooler at the lake. And then look what happens tomorrow night. Winds 30, 40 plus miles per hour, and then it'll shift to the southwest. A warm wind, but it is going to be gusty throughout the day on Sunday with gusts approaching about 40 miles per hour. We're dealing with the wind. No snow here. Green Bay, maybe an inch of snow by late Sunday night. 4, 5, 6, 7 inches of snow up north, which they're loving it up there for the snowmobile trails. The future forecast for here, quiet during the day tomorrow, about 4, 4:30, starting to see some rain off to the west, and then moving in here overnight tomorrow night. Could pick up about a quarter of an inch of rain. Shouldn't hurt the flooding issues in some of the streams and rivers too much, but yes, we are going to be seeing more rain across the area. Right now, it's updated to about a third of an inch across southeastern Wisconsin. Here is your 7-day forecast. While it's going to be windy, it is going to be mild, 38 for tomorrow, 43 on Sunday, 48 on Monday. That's a 50 on Tuesday.
Yes, it is.
March is coming here pretty quickly, and it is going to be mild. We have a lot of 40s on the 7-day forecast. So the main issue this week, I think, is the wind.
Okay, but that's pretty good in the forecast. Thank you, Brian.